All right, first scenario. Let's say I'm having problems in a relationship. Why don't we take a look at how I used to handle that at 18?
Sharon, Sharon, look, I want to work this out, but you got to talk to me. You got to open up. Last week, when we were at that Dos Effects concert, I rickety realized that I rickety love you. Wow. Come on, girl, don't be like this. You act like all I want to do is zoom, 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 and you boom, boom. Why you gotta be like this? Clickety clow!
What a biggity bitch. I'm talking about myself, of course. All right, well, let's see how I handle relationship difficulties at 24. I love her, but she don't trust me. I can't be with someone who don't trust me.
Oh, that sounds terrible. Do you want me to assume, honey?
Yes, I do.
$10.
I know.